Today I 3D printed this cool black cat statue.